Morning, everybody. This is FrozenFan422291 with you here. As it's 11:12 a.m. on Sunday, September 20th, 2015, it's time for Game 4 of my run of Wheel of Fortune Junior Edition on the NES. I've won $15,100 in just 3 games, and I've been 3-0 in the bonus round. Will I continue my winning streak? Let's find out. We're playing on easy mode. And if I do win this game today, I will be playing for the trip to Disney World in the bonus round, so let's see what happens. Here we go, round one. The category is a place, taking on Chris and Rachel. Here we go. $400. Is there a T? Spin the wheel. Ooh, just got out in time. Just got there in time. But there's no end. Over to Chris. $500. No A's. Rachel? $750. Nope, couldn't escape trouble. Neither will I. Oh, and I think I got an idea what it is. Sorry guys. I have to shut my windows. The wind is coming in. No bees. I think I have an idea. Rachel, can you really be that stupid? There are no more vowels left. R. There's an R. Cemetery. I got it! I win $1,150 after round one. Not a big total, but it's a start. Let's go on to round two. And this time we're looking for a phrase. Much more letters up there this time. Chris won the right to start. Uh-oh. I'm not... Well, I definitely didn't have to say anything because he couldn't cash in. Rachel, it's over to you. $400. There's two L's. No U's. $750. Would there happen to be any T's? I'll spin. $750 again. Look at that. I think I already got an idea what it is. Those E's did it for me. Oh, free spin could help me out. $400. I'll take a B. Should I go one more time? Yeah, might as well. But once you win, the free spin is after the round. You can't keep it. $1,000! N! And we're gonna stop here for part one after this. Behind the eight ball. That's it! I'll see you guys for part two.